If you are seeing briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance, check back in a minute error for your WordPress blog even on the login page, then you may be worried, but you don't need to worry about it at all. Here in this video tutorial I will teach you how can you fix briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance, check back in a minute error in WordPress blog in a few clicks. But before we start, I will tell you why this error occurs. Maintenance mode page is technically not an error. It is a notification page. During the update process, WordPress downloads necessary update files to your server, extracts them, and installs new files. WordPress also puts your site on maintenance mode and displays the briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance notice during the process. If everything worked out normally, then this notice will probably be displayed for only a few seconds. However, sometimes due to a web server's slow response or low memory issue, the update script may time out or gets interrupted. When this happens, WordPress does not get a chance to take your site out of maintenance mode. I hope you have learned now why this error happens. So follow this video to fix it. First of all, log in to your WordPress hosting file manager account. If you don't know the login details, then contact with your hosting provider. Once you are logged in, click on the file manager icon. In file manager, you have to click on the public HTML directory. In the top right corner, click on the settings button and make sure you have checked the show hidden files option. If not, then enable it and click on the save button. Now you have to find a .maintenance file, just right click on it and the menu will open. In the menu, click on the delete button. A pop-up will appear there, click on the confirm button. Now you are done, just go to your WordPress blog on refresh the page. You will be able to see a live site as it used to be first. If you like this video, then please like it and subscribe to our channel too.